We're most excited to have you supervise our mission.
Well, welcome back, people. As you can see, I am back. And playing. Come on, right here. Right here, just...
The commander's missing? Nonsense, Artu. The commander does... Hello there.
Oh, yeah. Cool. Anyways, I'm back playing Star Wars Kinect Star Wars. I keep calling it Star Wars Kinect Star Wars. But anyway. I was power went out in my house. So obviously I couldn't stream because power went out. It was like for like, you know, maybe a couple of seconds. But enough to obviously stop the stream. So, you know, that was nice. Anyways. That means some of what I did is no longer there and working. You know.
We can view the data in detail from the briefing room. Oh, Commander, please don't be angry. R2 and I were trying to speed up the memory link-ups, and we accidentally wiped 10,000 years of recordings.
Oh, of course. Good job.
Let's re-examine that saber drill, shall we? I'm sure there's much we've missed.
All right. Go ahead. Yeah, it's fun when that happens. Right, guy? There we go. Anyways, I figure I'd finish off Star Wars Day with doing this. Oh, yeah, and I hope everything's in sync and fine, of course. Just as I start to do the stream again, my computer decides to reset itself, so things might not sound the best, but my best with what I got. Okay. Perhaps now would be a good time for looking, I can see the stream here somewhat. But I can't see how perhaps you guys might see it. But...
Perhaps not. Whew, let's touch and go for a while. Let's check the damage.
Very well then.
Turn it up just a little bit just in case, but allowed to. Anyways. Do this. Well, anyway. I'll have to redo some stuff, but it's not too bad. It's not like... at least it saved that I... passed the previous mission.
Master Yoda.
Relieved to see your blood on fire.
We just landed on Felucia, Master Yoda. We're...
Felucia, yes.
Oh, Yodi.
I believe your little friend is saying something about the planet being occupied by the Commerce Guild. Great stranger. No, danger. He does have a strange way of talking. He's advising that they seek refuge until reinforcements arrive and...
Well, that's that.
How curious.
Hopefully, that's basically what happened. I had to wait. Whoops, I had to wait a little bit. To make sure that
car doesn't go
again. You know? While I go. And all right, let's.
Well, Jedi scum.
Come on. Oh, I'm dead already. Good. Good job. Yeah, I love how it says I'm gassed, even though it's clearly my profile used right now, but whatevs. There you go. This might not be long, but bigger than at least to finish off Star Wars Day. For Kinect Star Wars. Come on. Let's That was good.
I hope those were just the nearby scouts. Chewbacca, you stay here to repair the craft. And see what you can do about it.
It's the scrap heap for me, I'm afraid.
Oh my goodness, we got Mike from Canada here. I'm gonna see if I can stop by.
Resistance forces spoke of.
Yeah, like I said, my laptop just decided
sure
to.
Our lightsabers can cut those vines.
To restart itself just as I started stream, so I couldn't see any chat that was going on. I'm sorry.
Perhaps there's a stream nearby.
Anyways, yeah, the power went out for like a quick second. You killed all the Jar Jar people. Yes, I did. Yes, I actually do. Anyways. Oh yeah, I gotta jump. There we
go. Give up.
I know what I'm doing. Come on. Yeah, there we go. There we go.
Keep cutting. Almost here. They spotted us. Be ready, Padawans.
Trying to get the mic in the right spot, but actually the Kinect thinks that the mic is a hand, so if I move my hand this way, it locks onto the microphone. Kind of great. Maybe I might hit the microphone here and there. That's the thing, because I don't have a small microphone. I can't put one, you know, like some other professional people like you. Come on, do something. Here? Nope. And he blows up in my face. It's great. You are the controller. The power popped. What? Power off here just for a second. Yeah, that's what happened to me basically in the stream stop. I'm like, well, I didn't want to risk starting the stream right up again right away. Just in case, sort of decided to stay around because it was getting pretty windy too. But yeah, so that's why I had to. Unfortunately, I had to stop this. Well, I had to keep it stopped, whatever. But I streamed up. I basically had beat most of this. I'll have to redo this. But, you know. So I'm hoping to get a little past it. Like this. There we go. I know you're supposed to be able to move both anyways. Trying to like do stuff. There we go, look at that cool move. Oh come on. Oh yeah, so also I don't know if you saw where I had to put my Kinect, because my room is kinda small. I had to put it on top of my closet door. So my closet door opened halfway. Feel my hand got stuck there? It was stuck to on the side. Anyways, at least I know I can figure out someone using my room. Oh, come on, why aren't you good? There we go. I'm just like... Oh, I'm glad I hit absolutely nothing. Bit. I mean, like I said, I already did this. Now I have to do it again. Oh, Anyways, I think I might actually have to turn this down a bit, just because. Oh, we should actually pay attention. Don't get locked. It needs to clearly know which hand is what, basically. It needs to know that this is the right hand, because as soon as I like, club them together like this, it like, kind of knows that I put two hands together. Come on, there you go.
Getting closer. Those flowers are too close together for their ship.
Lazy. Well, I mean, you know. They did kill me a couple of times. You know, but you gotta do something right, you know? Someone should do a speed run of this. Imagine this. I'm like, I wanna do the Star Wars Kinect speed run. To get stuff from the microphone is great. Kinect needs to figure out the microphone is on at hand. Make you kill everything. Get the microphone out. Not again, the hand. It thinks the microphone was the hand.
We are not alone.
Because it can see that. I have to put the Kinect up there, otherwise it wouldn't work at all. There we go, not working.
Did you see it? There's something
nearby. Also, when they just move around like this. Come on.
Stay strong, Padawan.
Yeah, I guess I can. The glows. You need a prop. Well, I have the handle for the lightsaber, which I can do this, but you know, there go the monitor and the microphone and half the things in my room if I ignited my lightsaber. So I have this, like, that's why I got this. Just saying. This is where the power went out, right here. This cutscene right here.
Quite the entrance.
Finally, we're at where we left off. Now we'll see.
I am Makra. You must be Demon.
We'll see if the power goes up at this point.
Excuse me?
Aren't you the Jedi who took down the Trandoshan destroyer? You should listen to the radio communications. The Trandoshans are quite furious.
I have to wear my hat backwards, otherwise the light, like, the Kinect cannot detect my face. It's very angry when it can't see my face. So.
Unfortunately,
but the hat over, it's too much shadow. It's like, I can't see
within a few hours. Searching
it's
for you.
It's Poe Dameron right there. Poe Dameron's dad.
I can assure you, the plan remains the same.
I'm a little...
Come, let me explain.
Finally, because so I basically beat this level already, but it just never saved it because the power went out. So hopefully that doesn't happen again.
Several
no,
days ago,
really
one of our informants in the
anyway.
Commerce Guild sent word of an attack being planned by the Gossam against the Galactic Republic. It explains a great many things. For the past 6 months, the Trandoshan have performed experimental attacks on Felucian farms.
Well, it's almost 12 a.m., which means
something called
no longer May the 4th.
Trihexalon?
I believe so. It has killed hundreds in ways. Ways I've never imagined.
I'll try to finish this next minute. And then I'll end this one. Because, again,
we
it's
planning
like
a coordinated
longer
attack on the Commerce Fortress with the other resistance cells. It was to happen a few days from now. But we will need to execute it in the morning.
Then we'll join you. We need to learn more about the Gossam plan. Shumai's ruthlessness is legendary.
It will be a great honor to fight alongside the Providence killers. You know, I was expecting you all to be 12 feet tall, with claws and fangs.
Only on the inside. Let's try to get some sleep.
Force is stronger than one day, Master. Yes, one day is only Star Wars Day, Mike. That's the thing. Newer ones are a lot smaller and like thinner, not as big, not as wide. But I can do stuff like this, whereas the new ones can't because it's you actually have to flick your lightsaber as opposed to having a button on the side which you can then.
I wouldn't normally advise.
Have it pull out. Anyway, this one looks like I have a lightsaber.
Let's
down
go.
And now I'm gonna be driving. This is an expert driver right here.
You can mask our approach if we travel.
Well, it's telling me to do this, and it's like, ooh.
Stay alert for
can I turn? Okay. How do I fire? I don't know. Don't know how to fire. Anyways. Does it automatically fire? I don't know. Oh, I see. And I'm about to die. So we're good. We're off to a good start, guys.
Keep moving forward.
What do you think I'm trying to do? As I keep hitting like every ridiculous thing.
Shumai's lair.
There it isn't.
The entire fortress is enclosed in a containment field we've been unable to breach. Just three shield generators and an army of Trandoshans and enforcer tanks between us and glory. Second thoughts? It does look a little bigger today.
That little thing? Not with these two.
Oh.
That's the spirit.
Oh, burn. I'll burn. Oh.
Stay in formation.
Prepare to open fire. Open fire.
Go
now. Oh, we're going here, right? Through here, but that's fine. I guess we'll go through here anyways.
Here's the first generator. Notice the missile.
missile. I guess, for the one time. Or, I don't know. Anyways. Oh, I'm so dead, by the way. As I'm getting shot by all the grenades and whatever. There we go. We can just do one hit. Oh, pass me too. Okay. Or just pull out. Oh. Oh, there I hit something. There we go. Oh, blew them up too. Then earn arms to make yourself tired. Yeah, I know.
We did it!
Excellent work. All units, the shield is down. Proceed to the main gate.
En route to main gate. Roger that. In 30 seconds.
We must be quick. Shumai will throw everything she has at us.
Okay. Oh. I have this. We'll see. Yep. Come on. I know I moved out of the way. I'm sorry. I accidentally. Here we go. That was good.
The better of them. Stop them before they bring in more people.
Cover the jet.
Come on. Oh. Oh, I was gonna jump up.
Oh, no one said it would be easy. Stay focused.
My cat, she wants.
Yeah, wants to get.
Trendoshans are regrouping.
Hey, come on,
hurry, we're almost in base. Ready yourselves.
Mavra, we need those shields now.
Okay, so my cat was just out there. Star Wars game for Star Wars. There we go. Anyways, try to finish this as quickly as possible. And, yeah.
Let's get in that base scene.
We'll maintain the line and then follow you in, but be quick. Trandoshan dropships are inbound.
We'll see you in there. Got to be getting closer to the archives by now. And the plans.
Uh-oh. That's the way to do it.
This is the way.
Basically, wait for him to like you. Well, that's right. Come on. I'm like trying to do something.
Block those attacks, Padawan. train.
Oh, come on, I'm trying to kick it. There you go. My hand was like, victory.
Just in time. Come on. Stay alert. It looks like they've been able to weaponize Trihexalon. Their target is... We've got to go. We're on our way out now. We have to hurry. They're not going to be able to hold out much longer.
Of course. Okay.
No time for this. Hurry.
Too late, Jedi.
Better be. Of course.
On our way. We have to get out of here.
jump away from it. All I keep doing is hitting the bike.
I'm very sorry.
It was a good effort. You should be proud you made it so far. Take the Jedi to the barge.
Get up, scum.
Jedi have been caught, my lord.
Very good. Perhaps you can accomplish what the Trandoshans could not.
I need to sit down, sorry. Guys.
They shall be dealt with immediately.
I do hope so. For your sake.
Okay, I think I'll end.
Let's go, Jedi.
Because it's well, it's past 12. It's no longer Star Wars Day. May the.
Yet, I've always found them to be quite arrogant.
Yeah, so I think I'll just. Oh no, it's a Sarlacc pit. Oh, there's Yodi. Akka. And Poe's dead. Anyways, I think I'm... Okay, anyway, I'm gonna end it here. That's cool, I'll have to try this. And yeah, that's, you know, it's getting exercise, getting up, you know, and be active. It's like, hey, I'm playing a video game, and also getting some exercise. Icon. Now I have some sort of setup, I might have to put connect on the other side. I don't know how that will go. At least I know I can put it up on something up here that'll work fine enough for what it is. Yeah, no, that was fun. Something with Star Wars Day, but Star Wars. I was actually anxious to start to get this again. But it was cool. I think I played it downstairs a couple times. Where in the living room where I knew there was more space. I'd, you know, have whatever right amount of distance that connect thing to work. But you know, I tried to make it work, so I was pretty good, pretty happy about that. Anyways, alright, I did my exercise for the day. That was cool, that was fun, you know, I was Even with some of the, you know, differences, certain Star Wars movies aren't maybe the best. Star Wars still a pretty fun thing to be part of, you know. Even though obviously I'm not in one of the Star Wars movies or games or whatever, but to be able to participate, like play a game or watch the movie or something, even still being going back to watch the older movies, you know, originals. You know, Star Wars is still a cool thing. I still think it's something good for kids or anyone to watch and enjoy, but then also get something out of it, you know? Anyways, I'm tired. You know, I just exercised. I'm just saying words at this point. Anyways, you can check up top above here. I got the Twitch account. Of course, my my YouTube account, all that stuff, because I'll archive these on YouTube, though I think for a couple of them I have to edit them a little bit more, just because of all the different things that weren't happening, or empty or things that weren't working, whatever. Power outages, all that fun stuff, but anyways. So I always archive these on YouTube, just in case some people, you know, don't manage to catch it on Twitch, fine. Plus, hopefully on YouTube, they'll stay there forever. On Twitch, they only last about 14 days. But I still have, you know, clips, highlights, and Let's Plays. Let's Plays I can have that will stay always on the Twitch channel, but the streams only last about 14 days. So, I'm on to, you know, I would like to do some more videos for Twitch and YouTube. It's just been this week and past couple weeks and leading up to the summer, and there's other events going on and a lot of fun stuff. Just trying to get things working at a good pace so that I'm able to still work on some things I'd like to do while also having to do the. But anyways, enough of my yap. No. Of course, you can follow me on Twitch, keep track of games I play when I play, all that fun stuff. Also, information section of my Twitch channel has everything there for you to see. There's specs for my streaming computer, my gaming computer, and my internet. Check those out. I think that's really all I need to say. Anyway, so that means the next time I stream, it will go back to normal the way I usually stream it. Tilted cam. The iconic tilted cam. The legendary tilted cam that basically, I'm the only one that's doing that, so I think that's pretty special and pretty original. The only thing that makes me different from everyone else, otherwise I'm basically... Anyway. Oh my goodness, I'm tired. But I had some fun, I got to play this, and this is something that... Whenever I'm done most of it, or I might just play some of this again. Only get some exercise. Like, oh, I need to do some exercise. Okay, put in the next Star Wars and that. Or there's actually demos I saw in the case I was looking. There's another disc in there. It's all about game demos, which I'm assuming is Kinect game demos. So I might have to try those out and see what's in there. Anyways. That's it for me for now. Thanks guys for watching. And I hope to see you guys later. Bye-bye.